Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. All praises is due to Allah, Lord of the worlds. Peace and blessings upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, upon his family and his companions. Myself, Aysha Manhal from grade 6B, studying in Baraka International School, Adyar, Mangalore. Today I would like to share a few words about the month of Dul Haj. Dear all, as you know, the month of Dul Haj is one of the sacred months of the year, a month of increased spirituality. We witness two very special events in this period, that is Hajj and Eid al-Adha, all in devotion to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the blessed days of Udhiya. It is a time when each one of us who is able offers Qurbani just as Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam did. In devotion to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to help vulnerable communities in need. As we enter the first 10 days of this blessed month, our hearts and prayers are with those undertaking the holy pilgrimage of Hajj during these days. While many of us are unable to make the blessed journey this year, but there are still many ways for us to get the blessings of this month. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala explains about the immense importance of these days is shown by the fact that Allah swears on oath by them in Surah Al-Fajr. وَالْفَجْرِ وَلَيَالٍ عَشْرٍ. By the dawn and by the 10 nights, chapter 89, verses 1 and 2. Moreover, the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah are often referred to as the best 10 days of the year. As the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there is no days on which righteous deeds are more beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than these 10 days. Reported Al-Bukhari. Here are some tips so we can all make the most of these blessed days. Recite Quran, give zakat if it is due, pray on time, recite a great deal of tahleel, takbir and tahmeed, make dua, increase sunnah prayers, fasting 9 days especially on the day of Arafah, maintain good character. It is sunnah for the Muslims to fast on the first 9 days of Dhul Hijjah because fasting is one of the best of deeds in a hadith Qudsi. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, all of the deeds of Adam's son are for him except fasting, which is for me and I shall reward for it. Reported Al-Bukhari, it is reported that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to fast on the first 9 days of Dhul Hijjah on the day of Ashura and 3 days each month, the first Monday of the month and 2 Thursdays. Reported Abu Dawud, the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah include Yawm al-Arafah, the day of Arafah on which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala perfected his religion. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, fasting on the day of Arafah expiates the sins of 2 years, past one and coming one. Reported Al-Muslim. In each and every steps of our life, let's remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah give us strength and good health to achieve success here and hereafter. Wa akhir da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.